But BJP's Amit Malviya now mounting the offensive against Mamata Banerjee. In a tweet, he's attached a video where allegedly a TMC leader is seen instructing his cadre to not let opposition poll workers inside 20 specific booths to ensure the TMC has a lead in that polling. Now, making the claim, the BJP leader has asked the EC to intervene. Going across to our senior editor, Shogato. Shogato, not the first instant where we're seeing Amit Malviya mount such an attack. Yesterday itself, also we'd seen where he had put out a video where an ambulance had Mamata Banerjee's poster asking EC to intervene. It really shows how high the stakes are as far as the Battle for Bengal is concerned. But has there been any sort of a reaction as far as the EC or even the TMC is concerned?
I don't think there has been any formal response from the Election Commission. The Election Commission normally, when such complaints are registered with the Election Commission, the protocol is to order an inquiry and seek a report. In this case, district magistrates are officers under the Election Commission, and they are the Election Commission's eyes and ears on the ground. And at this point in time, the normal procedure would be to ask the district magistrate of Malda, because this is an incident which happened allegedly at Chopra, and the local district magistrate is supposed to submit a report to the Election Commission, based on which the Election Commission will take its call.
Okay. We seem to have lost that connection, I think, with Shogato. But Shogato, if you can hear me, I mean, this looks, also shows how high stake the battle is when you're seeing these attacks being mounted by the BJP. Because remember, not a very long instance ago, you had seen how the EC had actually asked, okay, we seem to have lost that connection with Shogato. We'll try and get him back. But that's the latest that's coming in as far as BJP's Amit Malviya is concerned, who's now asked the EC to intervene as far as his allegations against the TMC is concerned.